The book of Jeremiah, chapter 29, verse 11. For I know the thoughts and plans that I have for you, says the Lord. Thoughts and plans for welfare and peace, and not for evil, to give you hope in your final outcome. For I know the thoughts and plans that I have for you, says the Lord. Thoughts and plans for welfare and peace, and not for evil, to give you hope in your final outcome. Then you will call upon me, and you will come and pray to me, and I will hear you and heal you. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Isaiah 29:11.